It's time.
I know you hate these things.
No. I'm actually looking forward to this one.
I'll see you there. I suppose I should be pleased that I'm finally going to be hung in our nation's attic. Of course, if they knew what was in my basement, they wouldn't hang me so close to Lincoln. I'd end up next to Booth instead. Booth wasn't a bad actor, by the way. But unlike most actors, he could actually hit his mark. Oh, what? Too soon?
Of the Smithsonian's National Portrait Gallery. And now, Jonathan Yeo, the artist who created this likeness, will join me to unveil the portrait of President Francis J. Underwood.
Good evening.
It's a humbling experience to be included here among so many extraordinary leaders. Now, I'm told this portrait will hang for the first 6 months in the entrance hall here at the Smithsonian. And I wonder if the 30 million people who visit this institution every year will pass by this portrait and see the image of a calm, determined president ready for any challenge. Or if this painting is hung at just the right height, viewers will wonder instead if I'm about to kick them in the face. And thank you all very much.